Once again, for the second time in 2 years, the glory hole is spilling over. Thanks to a massive amount of rain starting yesterday evening and continuing today. Rain is still falling. And it's expected to continue to fall